Attention, please. Now pitching for the Silversmiths. From Southern Virginia University, number 30, Victor Cara.
There's like Wilmington is a higher league than like this.
Leading off the sixth for the Steamers, left fielder number 26, Manny McClain.
I think they just consider that they're a higher, because like in Wisconsin too, and it's really based on the facilities they play in too.
Yeah.
Like this is probably the biggest facility in this whole league. You know what I mean? I mean, but it's old. I mean, look at some of the places like Cape Cod League. You know, I've already had Scott Pryor came and looked at to see what to do with this thing. You can keep all, you know, put new seating and stuff in.
Right.
But you take all your cinder blocks.
Now batting the shortstop number one, Logan Hoyt.
You've been here since we've been in high school.
Oh, we were saying earlier, what a great place for you to be here.
Do what now?
This is a great place for high school.
Yeah, oh yeah. Well, when we played, I didn't play high school baseball. When we went, and my brother, he did play baseball. But we used to, the football field used to be here too. So every year, the baseball field would get torn up because of the football, you know. And so they finally built the stadium over there and just left this baseball. They keep it, they do a great job.
Yeah, it's really nice.
My brother's the assistant coach for the high school team. So I'm sure you saw that video where they were in this division championship. It was all over ESPN and everything. Where they, I figured they in the baseball. They probably heard about it. But what was it? The sectional championship, and they were winning, and 5-3, and it was the two outs, three or two strikes, and the kid threw a strike, and the catcher dropped. Well, he got up to tag the guy, and he heard the umpire say strike.
The drop third strike one.
Yeah, and
he tagged him, and he looked on tag him, and he put the ball in his pocket, okay, thinking they won the championship.
And they're celebrating. And they ran the base, and there was two people on base, and they ended up playing.
Yeah. That kid must be sick.
He
must
have That's the First Heritage Credit Union 50 Center. Now batting the third baseman, number 10, Ryan Hill.